I hear all these clowns on television talking about locker room culture. First of all, I played for 16 years. We are rude, crude, racist, sexist, homophobic in a locker room. The stuff that we have said, we can't say it on your show. We can't say it in mixed company. We can't say it at a dinner table. I miss that, giving each other a hard time. I do. I miss that.
Because if I took a text of yours that you sent to Rick Mahorn or somebody like that, and just
you would think I was racist, you would think I was homophobic, and if you get his text, he sent to me, you think the exact same thing. Even my white friends, we slang each other all the time. And yeah, if you got my text, they would be racist, sexist, homophobic. That's why I think I get so sick of all these guys on television talking about locker room culture. Listen, man, the locker room is a place that's a lot of fun. You always hear guys talk about that's all we miss about playing, all the crap that we give each other in a locker room. And to try to act like, first of all, it's politically incorrect. I'll admit that. And to have all these guys talking about on television trying to explain it. You can't explain it unless you're in the locker room.
The Dan Patrick Show, weekday mornings on Audience.